was halfway up the hill, not close enough to help Clary. So I thought Clarice hadn't even seen me. The bull moved deadly fast for something so big its metal hide gleamed in the sun. It had fist-sized rubies, four eyes, and horns of polished silver. When it opened its hinged mouth, a column of white-hot flame blasted out. "Hold the line!" Clarice ordered her warriors. "Whatever else can you say about Clarice? She was brave. She was a big girl with cruel eyes like her father's. She looked like she was born to wear Greek battle armor. But